It's over. It's finally over.
What the fuck is this talk about?
Broke out my gown, I ain't go to class. I'd rather die before I come to life.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Worthless bitch ass nigga. Your life literally is as valuable as a summer ant.
You're so cute.
You're not doing anything productive in your life. You're not doing anything productive in society. You serve no purpose, nigga.
Where to scurry off to now?
You feeling better now?
You can do it, Trunks. Just shake it off.
Black!
What did I do to you?
Because you're black!
That's gotta be racist. There's no way.
Woke up this little morning, my diamonds came in from Elliot. Pearls on that fucking bitch's neck, she's so elegant. Chop about the fucking mall so much, made me a resident. Bitch, made back up on windows, and it only feel like the president. How I'm coming, I'm just standing, bitch. I'm praying to my money every day, that shit was an exorcist. I can't stop spending money on the mess. You can't stop.
So what kind of trouble are we talking about?
Don't tell me. Is it Majin Buu?
Not him. I already dealt with that threat.
Flashback.
You finally located me. Then I guess it wouldn't be too much of a stretch to-
And I'm talking scrap!
You will never ever get away with it.
Okay, let's wrap this up. I made reservations at Applebee's. Dude.
End of flashback.
First things first, help me gauge how strong this guy is. Fight me for a while so you can compare my strength to his. Yeah, understood. And don't hold back. Jumping to Super Saiyan 2 right off the bat, huh? Sure, sounds good to me. You okay, Trunks?
Oh shit, that's me!